Hey guys, what's going on? YouthJam here. This is episode 3 of Pixelmon. So, I donated earlier today, so now I have 10,000 quote-unquote pixelites, which can be used to buy land. But first, I'm going to try and level up today. Wow. Do a level. Level grinding. That's not worth it. Do some level grinding. Try and get to the third city, which is Pewter City, so I can work on taking on the first... What was that? Oh. Taking on the first gym leader. Which, if tradition is correct, which it may not be, maybe I assume it's going to be, should be a rock type, which is easy to take care of. Yeah, level 7 cottony, not worth the levels. I assume this is the path. That town. Computer. Road to Pewter City. 3843. 26. With this money, I can now buy Pokeballs and land. Pokeballs and land. I think this is the right path. Yes, it is. There's Viridian City right there. I'm gonna pass right through Viridian. Road to Viridian City, whatever that song was, or whatever. Welcome to Viridian. Is it Pokecenter? I'll heal up. That's not, is it? No. I don't think even, there it is, it's over there. I think, yeah. Let's go heal up there. Then head to Pewter City. I wonder how much the warp for that costs. I don't know. It doesn't say how much the warps cost, because you have to apparently buy warps. Which is, eh. This. Oh, they have this model just like. That's funny. What's that say? That'll say 15,000. Alright. Ooh, a trainer. Oh, that should be the bug for us, didn't it? Okay, now I'm good. Setting a timer. I'm not totally trying to get control of these episodes. Walking. Okay, let me stop here. Okay. Clock. There we go. Okay. There we go. Some Growlithe, Kakuna. Beedrill, Litwick, level Litwick 17. Not worth it. Wait, no. Bug isn't super effective with Ghost. No, it's not. Best thing is I have Fury Cutter. Ladyba. Which Raticate, level Raticate. 23. Oh my god. That was Hyper Fang? Let's get into Pewter City then. Buy the warp for Pewter City or whatever. Come on. Of course. I can kill it if I want to do the Zoro arc. The road splits, that's right. Yeah, this is Pewter City and that is Pokemon League, I believe, if I remember correctly. I really don't. Yes, I do. This should be Pewter City, that should be the Pokemon League. Or unless they changed it. Which again is completely possible. Hey, who's that? Ah, Jaber 1. They actually got moderators on now. Glitching. Okay, there we go. Okay, I guess they want to have the wilderness in between the cities, but come on, people. Here we go. This looks like Pewter City. Yeah, I think it is. Maybe. Yeah, I think it is. Cerulean. I can't even. Oh, the bike shop, right? Well, it's supposed to be the bike shop. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. Where's the Pokemon Center? Spa Distrulian. Wow, Gym Distrulian leader. Am I in English? I think I am in English. There's Center. I'll be funny. Actually, it can't be funny if they didn't have Gym Leader set up yet. What in the Sam Hill? There it is. Good God. Yep, it's glitching. Constant messages. Is there slash report? Is that a thing? Slash bug. No? How much is Cerulean? 2,000 Poke? 2,000 points? This way go. I'll jump the border. No, can I? Yes, I can. This might just be the. Yeah, this is the main exit, I think. Run this way. 31. No, I'm good. You know what? What? Just running. But I've been to Viridian. I bought the Warp for Cerulean. Oh, there's a Meowth, let me kill it. Damn cat. Gold nuggets. Ah, yes, leaf blade. No, I get rid of pursuit. Nuggets. Oops. There we go. Ah, that leaf blade though. This way. Ocean dwelling Pokemon. One shot. I really don't care about Staryu. Don't care about those low levels. Snipe! That's mine. Staryu. Probably somewhat. Chinchou. 21 Chinchou. Level 31. Leaf Blade 2 OP. No? I'm gonna figure out how to travel later, but first, last warp townie. Sell stuff over here. Over here. Shop. I don't care about running boots, although it'd be nice. God, buckles are $100. How do I buy land? Over here, maybe? This is land in general, so... I can't even... So I can just go out into the wilderness. that's a big drop. Go down the staircase. What's this? You have to go over here to buy land. So it looks like. I think. Shiny Pixelmon of the week. Oh, you can buy Pixelmon. Shiny Pixelmon. That's odd. Is that a heal? Yeah, use a heal. Yeah, that's not, you know. Whatever. I love how the machine's laggy. Did it work? I think it did. Nope, wrong button. Yeah, it works. Okay, how does one buy land? Out of this land. Is there water down there? I think there is. Yes, there is. Splash! Wait, slash. Townie, duh. Slash townie. Question mark. Slash townie. This map, this press is used in townie. Prices. A town is 500, a nation is 100,000. Off in this direction, hopefully I can build or something. It looks like I'm getting out of the, it looks like I'm getting over here. Oh good, finally found the, good lord, what's going on here? Good lord. There's a guy over there, I'm kind of concerned about him. This crafting table. Some wood. I'm not a scumbag. No one's claiming this land. Tim Horton, just a name. Cut it off here in a minute. Let me. At least I know where. Alright, grab. Oh my god. There's some jungle trees over there. Let me go over that way. Just made two buttons. Faction server. Yeah, at least we found the wilderness where we can build and do all kinds of crap. Ignore. Oh god, there's my father's printing something. All right, well. Hey, achievement get. All right, guys. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Finally found the wilderness. So leave a like. Thanks, guys.